Corny baby, there's a place I could hook up my lip liner.
Right down the hall.
I miss you, baby.
She's fun, unpredictable, and she's introduced me to hip-hop, rap, and just a whole world I've never known.
So she's teaching you how to be black.
Why do I even bother sharing?
No, no, come on now, Courtney, I want to know. Explain this to me. What's with the brothers dating the white girls who try to act black and look black? I mean, if it's all about ass lifts and attitude, what's wrong with us? I mean, what's wrong with a real sister?
For some reason, black women just aren't into me.
Say, you know, that regarding ass, lips, and attitude, I love it all. The nappy hair is an acquired taste.
Your mama. Don't sneak up on me like that, especially you.
Listen, are you okay?
No, I'm not. I tell you, Nassim, if my brother doesn't get a job soon, I'ma kill him. I swear to God, I mean, I love him, but he is driving me crazy. I'ma kill him.
This is a shame that you live in America. You don't have a secret service where they can just come in and
bash him on the head, put the hood over it, take him away,
and then get him in a cell and place two electrical rods.
Okay.